and welcome back, YouTubers. I'm the Tavis Kelly, and once again, we... Oh, hello.
Word around the city is you're leaving us.
It's nothing I do a secret.
Not to worry, brother. The captain of your ship is a friend, but neither of you are going anywhere just yet. The Janissaries have raised the chain across the mouth of the Halych and ordered a full blockade until you are caught.
They raised the chain for me.
We will celebrate later.
They raised the chain for him.
Careful. This has 50 times the kick of our usual bombs.
Oh, so you give me a bomb? Don't kill anyone with blood. Okay.
Bene, I know what to do.
The suspense.
So you're giving me a...
Wait. Un favore.
Yes?
There is a woman running a bookshop at the old Polo trading post.
Sophia.
Look out for her. She is a remarkable lady.
You have my word.
Gather your men. This will attract some attention.
So you're giving me a bomb, 50 times the kick. So basically, you are giving me an unstable bomb. Great! I love this idea already! My friend, you are an asshole. Oh, hello. Do not kill with blades, but no one said with no arrows. Oh, crap. Try again. Woo! Do 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 do. Bum 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 bum. How much kick? That is a big head. That is something Kratos would look at and say, that's overkill. But he would use it anyway. Actually, that is the same type of chain that Gabriel used in, Lords of Shadow. Uh-oh. Whoa!
Damn! They're waiting to stop your boat! You take care of that. We will clear the docks. Ah, Greek fire! I like the way you think, Ezio.
This'll be fun. Oh, shoot! Nope! Save me. just burning along. La 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 la. Oh boy. Whoa! Oh, there that one! And there's my knife. Holding in the air? No, no, that's somebody else's knife. There's my ship. Woo! Oh! Hi! Oh boy. Dang it! Get on! That is not helping me. Yep. Oh. Hey! Hi guys! What's up? Really? Bye!
This could be fun!
Really? Boy!
Woo! Yours is not a subtle approach.
See. Sorry for the delay.
That was fun! Let's never do that again! Oh, so many people are not gonna get their boat loans back. Dude, we're 3 sequences away. We're actually almost done with this. Question remaining now.
You know something, don't you? You know what's out there.
I have a hunch.
Yes. Come on, Bill. What? You never do anything halfway. What do you think we'll find?
If we're lucky, another prize. If we're very lucky, something that'll end this miserable war.
You're talking over my head, mate.
Listen, Sean, I have no idea what we're going to find. But I do know that whatever it is, the Templars can't have it.
Somehow, I just feel like I need to play by game. So far, that's my gut feeling right now. So that way, people who haven't seen this, love watching people play, will get the story, rather than confused.
Like what?
Running away? Leaving your parents behind, finding a shit job, and pretending to be productive? What's it like spending your whole life avoiding hard decisions?
Pretty good.
Come on.
Until you got in my face.
Sure, you're an assassin. But it wasn't your choice.
Do you have a point?
I want
to know if you regret anything.
Sure. I wish I'd been more patient with my parents. I wish I'd listened. And Lucy. Maybe things could have been different if I'd... I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm gonna spoil this for you guys. Oh, hang on.
Making sense.
I'm gonna spoil this for you guys. Lucy was a triple agent.
Sean,
or double, one of the two.
After all, aren't we, eh? Why should we be surprised?
Let's see, she worked for Abstergo.
Every death is a tragedy to someone.
She then worked with the assassins. But it turns out that she was still a Templar. So, that's kind of why at the end of Brotherhood, she got stabbed. Whether Desmond wanted to or not.
Only about 1 in 10 million or so.
I guess you could say the instinct of defeating Templars.
I believe so.
No, he had no control over it. The apple was literally forcing him to.
But it was
so,
the Templars who realized this.
It knew the truth.
Found them first.
Hell, the don't know. And it's actually described in the Lost Archive when you do that one guy that you just saw, when you do his little first-person story thing, like in those. When you do his, it actually says that Lucy was an Abstergo agent planted in with the Assassins. So, yeah, just spoiler, because I tried to do the Lost Archive. I didn't get very far, so I kind of looked it up. Actually, I accidentally misread it and tried to do it, and then I just thought, well, what's the point? I already know she was a double, triple agent. I don't know where she started off at first. All I know is that she was an assassin, and then it turns out she was really a Templar agent, so it's like double agent, so I'll go with that.
Claudia, you would laugh to hear the racing thoughts of your brother now. I have come to admire Sophia with more affection than I thought possible.
A lot of people did, and what's funny enough, Sean and Rebecca probably still don't know that Lucy was, in fact, an agent. All they know is that she died. That's it. They went to her funeral, and that was it. I really don't know if it ever got explained, because in the novels of Assassin's Creed, the novels talked about the Assassins. They didn't talk about Desmond. Actually, Assassin's Creed 2, which novel was called Assassin's Creed Renaissance, it mentioned Desmond a couple of times.
No evidence of an army.
Hell, even in the Brotherhood one.
Signs of Tariq's
men. That's it. The books never went, didn't go like the game. It went with the Assassins. That was it. So, yeah. So, you don't learn anything about Desmond in the books. You learn about the Assassins. Oh yeah, this lovely place. I'm supposed to get the fifth key here. What do you think, honey? You think I should just go by game order based on the story that they give us, or should I just play a different story based on Assassin timeline?
To do timeline.
So.
Because it will be less confusing.
Yeah, that's true. But the thing is that because Desmond is involved in this, it almost makes it more difficult. I mean, Black Flag and Assassin's 3, those are two games that you can choose to leave the Animus and do things, which I kind of have to do to activate certain portions of where they are, and you guys will see soon enough. But I don't know. It's really hard to say.
I know that man.
Oh yeah, I forgot. In the coming of Assassin's Creed 3 and 4, there was a whistle function. Why did I do that? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That is not what I wanted to do. Seriously, I didn't even mean to do that. I was trying to get down. That'd suck.
God, this is so disorienting. Really? Seriously, this is disorienting. What the hell? Oh. God damn it. This is what happens when I don't play for a while, guys. I gotta climb. Get up here. Alright, so let's get a layout. Locate Tarek's spies. Now when I run...
Easy now. Tarek sent me.
Only you? Why not more?
I am enough. Where are your men?
Captured by Byzantines over a week ago. I was dressed to look like a slave and managed to escape. But the others? Are you a capable fighter?
I like to think so.
Well, when you are certain, come find me.
Okay. Sure. And don't get detected. That was bullshit what happened. I was trying to drop down. But no, game physics say fuck you. So, as you can probably tell, there's not really anything specific I can really collect here. I'm not entirely sure. I don't know if my co-pilot here wants to look into that or not.
Well, I don't have the book.
All the books on the shelf. Oh, yeah, please. I mean, God forbid, should exercise harm you.
Did you happen to see that we caught another of the sort of spies lurking
about?
A woman.
Disguised as a hard low
birth. I used to.
That standing is out of bounds now, eh? It seems the Sultan is running out of skilled fighters.
Or when you choose to wait.
Where did you take her?
Inside. Into the prisons. But she won't last long. Not with Shakulu in charge.
Oh, yeah, Shakulu. The guy in the Iron Mask, I was trying to remember who the hell he was. His name is Shakulu. But in the book, he's called something else. Do not kill anyone. You know, I don't like the fact that they say that. Because it's honestly bullshit.
Renegade.
Renegade, that was it. Thank you.
But his name is...
Shakulu. Yeah, he is the Renegade class in multiplayer. What Shakulu is. And of course, again, you saw him with the fat man. Okay, surprising I was managed to come up here.
How soon before my soldiers are trained to use those guns?
Palaiologos. See, that's Shakulu.
Janissaries will know I have betrayed the
so
one.
We are now 7?
Yep, we are now in 7. We got 2 more sequences to go, and we are done.
The Sultan's battle with Zili commands most of their attention.
What
the hell is that? You need my help on?
If there was anything in this particular area that I'm in that I can collect.
Shakulu, try to moderate your anger. I know the Sultan humiliated your people, but there is no need to spit on men who are beneath us.
You take the woman from the prison and bring her to the job.
Shakulu, I don't have the key. Find it! Who has the key? You?
I think Nicholas has. He's on leave in the market.
Christemu, I'd like to run that man through with a spear.
Now I gotta find a dumb man. I think I now have a better way of getting in there with probably not being detected, but I'm pretty sure I will be. Locate the guard with the prison key. I am. Oh. Huh.
So you just
got pickpocketed. Yeah. It's right there. Hey. Okay. Stop that!
He like disappeared.
No, he just got pushed into the... pushed into the ring. Topside. Oh, wait, drop down. I go this way. Whoop. Okay. So I can't kill anybody.
You took your time.
You are welcome.
What is that?
Not everyone was taken prisoner.
Poor men. Alasitikutsasim. That Turkmen renegade did this. Shakulu. I'll kill him!
Wait.
Yo! Really?
Psycho bitch!
Okay. Women! I got nothing!
Neither do I, Swiss boy.
Hey! I'm trying to use a freaking parachute. Why the hell did it not deploy? Okay, full health, since I am still technically using the Ishak Pasha armor. There's at least that advantage towards me. Probably should make a little more bombs in my inventory. Let's see. Oh, come on. Oh, no, no, no. That was in the right area.
Bound to hurt himself.
Here we go. Okay, so I think I'll make a sticky pouch. Go. And a cherry bomb. Okay. Yeah, memory fragments seem to be the only things that really get around here.
He's quite funny.
Gotta go higher. Here we are. Hi, lady! Oh, God.
You cooperate very well.
I'm here to rescue my men, not make friends.
Well, fuck you, then!
Right there.
That's sorry for trying to help!
Bullets. I will have to get in close.
Jonas, we have to help him.
Do not let Janus lose more than half his health. Oh, joy. God damn it. Hit the wrong thing. Shit. Son of a bitch. Hang on. Really? I can't... whatever. Really? Stop, asshole! There's something wrong here. What the? Why in the dick? Oh boy. Hi. Whoa!
Calm down. I'm just doing my job, right?
Ah! Whoop! Whoa!
Now everybody runs.
Yeah, it took a couple. You dead now?
Can you walk?
Evet.
The rifles you brought, they should be destroyed.
Most of them don't actually work. But the gunpowder is real. We could not fake that.
Bene.
Keep out of sight until you hear the explosions. Then you run.
Explosions? All hell will break loose. You will panic the entire city.
That's the plan.
I am counting on it.
And then what?
Then I find Manuel Palaiologos.
Fuck it. Not arguing.
Well, yeah, you don't argue with a man who has a plan.
And just took down, just rescued your ass.
Multiplayer bonus unlocked. Okay.
Because you got him now.
Yeah, but I have, I don't know. I mean, I've beaten this before, so I should have already had him just... whatever. I'm not questioning it anymore.
I think it's because each time you... Every time you kill him...
Maybe. Maybe. I don't know. Anyway. Right. This. Don't take damage. they're funny. I could not complete this. But if y'all want to get in on the group hug, then maybe, just maybe. Maybe have a little faith in me. Maybe I can do this. Naruto style running. La 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 la. Do 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 do. Thank you. Whoa. Yeah. Cancel that. Hey, guess what I got?
What? Shit. Get him.
Hey,
you didn't go off?
Yeah, I did. Whoo! Whoop! For a minute there, I didn't think that was going to work. But I don't think sticky shells are going to work. I don't think the sticky shells would have worked all that well. Shit. But I gave it enough gunpowder to do a wide range boom. Oh crap. Hi. You too. Thank you, Yusuf. Pick this up here. Oh, this will be fun. I probably gotta climb higher. Oh. Bye! I need to be careful when I run by people that have been bombed. Oh shit. Whoop. No, you see nothing except a big boom. Let's see. Get my smoke screen on. I'm gonna wait. Okay.
You're gonna hit you and take damage.
Yep!
You're gonna
hit
your smoke screen.
Oh, jeez.
What? We have him! Which way did he go? I see him! There!
There you go!
Well, that was close.
Oh! Got
one more ahead of you.
Whoop!
Another 300 action yesterday.
Night night. Ba 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 boom. Bye bye. Hooray! Uh oh. Wow.
Visto tre alo se vede.
Sabotage, Manuela. You need to take cover.
Get out of my way. Citizens, soldiers. Compose yourselves. Do not give in to fear. We are the true shepherds of Constantinople.
You fat ass!
We are the Lord.
Who are you preaching to? Because everybody else is running the fuck
we
off.
We are Byzantines. For I am.
You're Byzant bitches.
Do not let anyone break it.
Hi!
Stop that man!
Ah, shit! do not take. Fuck!
What?
Yeah, another one of do not take damage. I failed this terribly. Probably because of the gunman. Oh. Get up! Oh, crap! Yeah. Yeah. Go figure. May as well!
You just like threw at the back of that guy's head.
Do 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 do. Like, where'd he go? Shit! Going the wrong freaking way! Oh. Bye! At least he was kind enough to wait. Bye bye bye. Uh oh. Damn it! Uh oh.
Stop and think for a moment. Think about the life you have disrupted today.
Yeah.
You have soared here.
Duh.
I quit right
now. Oh, okay.
I don't want to die.
Whoop! He's trying to grab us. Ding! Uh-oh.
I quit.
Screw this. Come on! Go! Go! Whoop! Okay, Fatty McGee. I'll just drop. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Where's your bow?
You take advantage of our poor and displaced people, using us to further your own vain quest. But we fight for dignity, assassin. We fight to restore peace to this troubled land.
Templars are always quick to talk of peace, but very slow to concede power.
Because power begets peace, Flaka. It cannot happen in reverse. These people would drown.
Blocker.
Our hand to lift them up and keep them in line.
Uh-huh.
There he is. The monster I came to kill.
Really?
I've just the reward you deserve.
Yeah, no.
I should have been Constantine's successor. He had so many plans.
Your dream dies with you, Manuel. Your empire is gone.
Huh? But I am not the only one with this vision, assassin. The dream of our order is universal. What am I, Byzantine? These are only labels. Costumes and facades. Beneath these trappings. All Templars are part of the same family.
Enough prattling. I am here for the Masyaf key.
Then take it. Take it. To seek your fortune. Within 100 leagues of that library before one of us finishes you off.
Normally, I probably would have been the guy with the key to throw it in the ocean and make him go swim for it, but chill. Fuck.
Poor Manuel, last of the Paleologi. I should not have put him in charge of our
master. Oh, go figure.
He was an arrogant man. Impossible to keep in line.
Disappoint me, Ahmed. Why the Templars?
Because I am tired of all of this pointless blood.
The uncle.
That pit father against son. Brother against brother. To achieve true peace, mankind must think and move as one body, with one mastermind. The secret of the Grand
Temple
was just that. And Altair will lead us there.
No, he won't.
Delusions. Altair's secrets are not for you.
I am not interested in arguing, Ezio. I am here for the Masyaf keys.
Oh, you want a key? Here, let me give you the bird and tell you to piss off.
So I have heard. Perhaps I should ask someone who knows better. Sophia Sarto.
Oh, you asshole.
Is that her name?
She knows nothing. Leave her be.
We shall see.
I will kill you if you touch her.
I know you'll try.
I know I'll succeed! Not lose more than half your health. That's not going to be hard. Now, do not take damage. That can happen. Where the hell is my sword? Damn it. Okay, there we go. Oh! That's cool. Oh, really?
I see him. Go, go.
Yeah, no. Oh! He almost hit me.
He did hit him.
Oh no, one person did, but he was getting close. Ah, crap. Yeah, thanks to my little expedition, I kind of clouded up the cave. Ah, that's why. So I can see the smoke is so thick. Bye-bye!
Just run to the ship.
Yup! Yeah, well, let's see. I could do that. But then these guys would be after me. I'd rather not have any stragglers. Never again! Never again! Oh, we're already taking a trip! Jeez. Oh, may as well make it part of the video, or... Yep, may as well make it part of the video. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I got a cape, ha-ha. I don't know why I'm singing about that.
Niccolo Polo, our time
and Maffeo.
But I have faith this codex will answer the many questions you're
asking. I remember this part.
Altair, this gift is invaluable.
Gratitude. There's the codex.
So, where will you go next?
Back to Constantinople for a time. We will establish a guild there before returning to Venezia.
Your son Marco will be eager to hear his father's wife.
Marco! Polo! Fish out of water! Tales,
but one day soon, see?
Father, a vanguard of Mongols has broken through. The village is overrun.
Niccolo. Your cargo and provisions are waiting for you by the village gates. We will escort you there.
Thank you.
Ready the catapult and watch for my signal. Stay close.
Isn't this the part where you have to...
Watch the awesome power of the apple!
And he doesn't get affected by it.
No, surprisingly. And that part I kind of question.
Why? He...
Right now I'm questioning the glitching figures right now. But I'm questioning it because Ezio is more or less Altair's ancestor, great-grandfather of some sort. But I guess it depends on how... Who uses it in what way? If I had to look at it from a certain perspective. See, Ezio ended up using it.
You're going the wrong way.
Ezio used it in such a way that it did take a toll on him, but he didn't spend 30 years with the damn thing. Now, if Ezio spent 30 years with the apple, when he used it, it wouldn't affect him as bad. Okay, fine. But, because that's not the case, what images?
I love that. I always love that part, that one of the images just like up in Jack a Horse. It's like, the fuck you doing?
It's Rainy Man! Oh, I haven't done that since the freaking One Piece Pirate Warriors 2. Oh, man. Oh, there's a dead horse.
Aww. Poor horsey.
Horsey got too many arrows. But I will need my assistant to help me with the keys towards the end.
Give me a moment. The end of an era. When I was very young,
I was foolish enough to believe that our creed would bring an end to all these conflicts. If only I possessed the humility to say to myself, I have seen enough for one life. I have done my part. Then again, there is no greater glory than fighting to find the truth.
We are ready.
A last favor, Niccolo. Take these with you and guard them well. Hide them if you must.
Artifacts?
Of a kind. They are keys. Each one imbued with a message.
A message for whom?
I wish I knew.
So you were told to do that as a message, and yet you don't know who the message is for. Oh yeah, oh, oh hello, that was my controller on the table. We are now done with sequence 7. Now on to number 8. Hooray!
Forgive the haste of my handwriting, Claudia. Much has transpired, and little of it good. I am on a ship bound for Constantinople, in pursuit of a man whose treachery has eluded me until now. Prince Ahmed, Suleiman's uncle, is the man leading Templars here. He is the mastermind behind the Masyaf expedition, and he will stop at nothing to retrieve the keys, all of which are now in his hands.
Obviously, he'll stop at nothing.
So what holds me back? Why do I not take the keys to Masyaf myself and be done with these fools? Because I have been careless. Because the Templars know about Sophia, and they're looking for her. Oh, Claudia, if anything should happen to her, I could not live with myself. I have dragged her into a war she knows nothing about. And it will be my burden to bear if she comes to any harm.
And while you were asleep, Jessica, I actually was about to do one of the books, the final book from the Sophia. And it was at a point where Ezio had his hood down, but when I skipped the cinematic and hit decline on the mission, I appeared outside with Ezio's hood down. So I glitched it.
Citizens of the Empire and travelers from foreign lands, take heed. By order of the Janissaries, new restrictions apply to all who travel to and from the city. Note that a reward of 10,000 akçe will be given without question to anyone who brings in information that leads to the immediate arrest of the suicasture. It's your auditore.
Fuck. Shut up! So yeah, as it stands, oh crap. I am not paying attention here. Okay, let's go. Whoop.
Can you shut that guy up? Thank you.
There are so many things that should have your wrist broken. Alright. Let's put an assassin here. Honey, can you check something for me?
Oh, do you need checked?
Armor-wise, can you see, what do I need to do in order to get the Master Assassin armor? I think you can find out how to get that towards, like, the end of the book in the secret department. Win a race against your apprentice. Oh, good.
Mentor, I am told you still have the speed and strength of a 20-year-old.
I try to keep healthy.
Then how about a race? I could use a bit of exercise.
You begin, and I will follow.
And where do you have to get to?
I just have to race.
That Templar is up to something. We should track him.
Oh!
You can't be seen.
It's like any other tale. Ah, crap. Okay. Really? They're making me do it this way. Fine. The vizier.
Do not let him escape.
I can stop him, mentor.
Kill the pickpocket. Okay. Done.
He was holding this, mentor. It must belong to the vizier he robbed.
You take care of this body. I will return this document.
What have been the Mamluks? They are out to get us all.
What is following you? Oh, shit.
I believe this belongs to you.
Ah, you have spared me much humiliation before the Sublime Port. Thank you, Effendim. And is that the young assassin who aided you today?
Enjoy the rest of your day.
And yet later, I gotta kill the guy.
Yeah, because he's a playable character too. Now, what did you want?
How do I get the Master Assassin armor? Oh, you know what? I need to stop here. Thank you guys again for watching. Sorry, I kind of lost myself there. Catch y'all next time. When we see how far the story goes.